always find these things before me. It's not like I'm not looking.
That's an MG. An MGB GT, in fact. It's a brilliant little sports car made right here in Britain, is what I'm saying. Whatever they were trying to do to the engine didn't go so well, did it?
I'll go and put all the pieces back in and call you when it's done.
New driver stepping up to the table. Dealer, turn the first card if you please.
It's Laracer. I'm at the Horizon Festival in the UK. I'm at Horizon! It's awesome! Come join me. I'll be streaming every day. Today, we'll be counting down my top 10 favorite cars. And I've got a guest. Who? Just one of the biggest rising stars at the Horizon Festival. Number 10, the Ferrari Testarossa and OutRun, which is one of the best games of all time. I don't care about stand-up or console port, this game is a classic. If you've not played it, pause this right now and go play it. Oh wait, great, everyone's back, let's drive. Get ready, go!
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Meters, turn right. Turn right. In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left. Turn right. Turn right. In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left.
I loved how OutRun had different biomes. It was so relaxing. Racing and exploring and beautiful cars. I love games that do that. I would have loved to drive that. But I've been fielding questions and comments. My subscribers love watching you drive. This is going to be great content. As soon as you're ready, I'll set up another stream.